beautiful day. It's a beautiful world. We're out here in Florida still. We're on our way to Palm Bay. Go work at High Noon Tattoo for the next couple days. We're here with Nate Needles, driving out there. Yeah. I'm going to tag him up, so you make sure to follow him. Follow the shop too at High Noon Tattoo FL. We're looking for a massage table, so we're on the hunt for that. Hopefully we find it, because we got some appointments this morning, and we believe they want to get on their legs. So we don't know how we're going to do this little juggling act, but keep it posted, and we'll see what aspires from this day's full of adventures and bullshit. See what kind of stuff we get ourselves into. Keep at it. It's a windy ass day in Florida, but we got it. We got it. We got the fucking table, though. What do you know about that? Oh, we came up. What a come up. So today has been working out. Not too bad, you know? That's the perfect table for the job. In great condition. And I believe for damn near half the price. So, God, thank you. We're winning. Moving up. All right, so we just came up on the massage table. It's perfect. Everything about it just works. So now we're on our way to the tattoo shop. Customers should be waiting for us, or, you know, we got about an hour to get there.
Turn left onto South Fisk Boulevard.
Yeah, that's where we're going. And, gotta drop some images, and we'll show you what's good with that. Alright, so we're at the shop now, just gonna get some drawings ready and go from there.
When you was in that yard. to kicking doors. The cool that they don't like to see you winning. They wanna see you in a penitentiary. I need me a little baby who gon' listen. Girl, I don't wanna be the one you ignorant. My mama told me, boy, make a decision. Right now, I gotta keep a ton of vision. I need me a little baby who gon' listen. Girl, I don't wanna be the one you ignorant. The cool that they don't.
Alright, world. That's another day in the books. Closing up shop now. We're about to go get some dinner, breakfast, lunch, everything at once, and go to the house and get ready for tomorrow. We got to do a collaboration piece. Hopefully it's going to come out sick.
Yes, sir.
We're going to do a big old thigh and bang that shit out, you know what I'm saying? Let's see how it all goes tonight.
The cold that they don't like to see you winning. They wanna see you in a penitentiary. I need me a little baby who gon' listen.